Hello, fellow people. I'm Dairy 50 from Runescape Productions, and I am here with Alex.
What's up, everybody?
And this is our 50th episode of Runescape Let's Play. The big old 50. It's a pretty big milestone.
The 5-0. Call the 5-0.
Oh boy, what are we doing? That synchronization is so bad. Wait, just keep doing it, and I'll join you. Keep doing it. Like, you have to keep pressing it over and over again.
Yep.
There you go. All right. So yeah, 50th episode, and we're doing Regicide.
All right, and stop.
All right.
That's right.
So Regicide's a quest that gives you access to the Elven area of RuneScape.
And also allows us access to our step in the Elite Clue, because we both have the same step.
Yep.
So we both need to get this done, so why not make a video out of it?
Alright, so you're gonna want to make sure, before you do this quest, that you have everything required in your inventory, because you're not going to want to go through the underground pass probably more than once. But we got you prepared, we got you set up for everything you're going to need in this quest. So, first of all, the actual requirements to start the quest is 56 agility. Alex, you have 52 agility, and I have 54 agility.
But we're both using boosts. You can use summer pies at 52 or agility potions at level 53 and up.
Yes. So summer pies will boost you how many levels? It's 5, I think, right?
Yes, 5.
So if you're level 51 agility, actually, you can use summer pies. But I have 54 agility, which means I'm going to be using agility potions and summer pies, just because so much boost.
Yeah.
I'll probably end up using some of the agility potions for the underground pass agility obstacles as well, because they'll boost my luck, I guess. So you also need to complete the underground pass in order to actually go through it. And you also need the ability to defeat a level 110 Tyrus Guard, and there are safe spots available, but you should be able to just pray flick for that, so if you have prayer, that's fine.
Yeah.
So, items required. You should have 20 plus coal in the bank, so just keep that in your bank, because you will be able to access a bank eventually in the quest. You'll need a bow and a few arrows, so I have a magic bow, magic short bow, and 50 rune arrows. You need at least 2 ropes. I'm bringing 3 because, trust me, you're probably going to want 3 for the underground pass if your luck is very bad. You'll want a spade, a pickaxe, a tinderbox, some anti-poisons, which I have here. You want a one-click teleport. I used an ectophile. I think you're using a Varrock.
Yep,
Varrock. I think you can also use an Amulet of Glory, but a one-click teleport, why not? A strip of cloth. So you would make that using 4, I think, isn't it?
4 balls of wool on a loom, yeah.
Yep, okay. And then you need a pestle of mortar, some gloves that completely cover your hand. We don't really know what this is, but we do know that leather gloves fit through that category. So I'm wearing leather gloves. What are you wearing?
Recipe for Disaster gloves.
Oh.
RFD gloves.
Aren't you good?
Yep.
actually, gloves of silence work too, so if you do have those, they work. You want some weight-reducing gear. This is recommended stuff, by the way. You want some weight-reducing gear to increase your chances. We're both wearing graceful hoods and graceful capes. And I'm wearing boots of lightness. He doesn't have boots of lightness, but oh well.
Whatever.
Gloves of silence can help. As I said, that's a very good gloves to have if you were to bring any gloves other than leather gloves, but oh well. It's saying recommended energy potions, but I mean, like, inventory. I guess you can keep some energy potions in your bank for that part of the quest. You want some good food. I have some swordfishes. Summer pies do heal quite a lot as well. I think you're bringing sharks, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. And you can also buy food in the underground pass, so bring some coins.
Yeah. You also want to bring an axe for some wood, chop logs, and then kill rabbits and cook the meat. Just in case you can't buy it from that shop there. So anyway, to start out, you're going to want to go to King Lathis, who is inside the castle right here.
We already started it.
Oh, we got the message, the messenger thing.
Okay.
You'd have to talk to King Lathis, though, after getting the message. which apparently you get 50 minutes after completion of the underground pass. You don't actually have to bring the message, by the way. You could just talk to him. So after you've talked to King Lathis, go ahead and exit the castle again and go over to the underground pass. If you have completed the underground pass, you should know where this is, but if you don't, because you may have done it a long time ago or just mind lapse, it is in West Ardagin, which after completion of the underground pass, you can just enter using the front gates. So just go up here, open the front gates, and underground pass is right at the back there. And I'm not actually going to show you guys how to do the underground pass because Alex actually did a video on this and it should be released the next episode after this. It's kind of weird the way we've aligned the videos, but episode 50 is going to be Regicide and episode 51 is going to be underground pass video.
So look forward to that.
Wait, actually, you know what? No, I'm going to upload the... I'll figure it out somehow.
Okay.
But anyway, it's kind of weird.
You can just make it 49 and a half.
Yeah, no, I'll just make one of my videos after. I'll upload it afterwards and I'll just mess with the numbers. Cool. Anyway, so underground pass is right back here, right past all the sick women.
Gross, ew.
And civilians that are wearing very fluorescent clothing.
Carla.
Carla. So I'm gonna go ahead and time lapse us going through the underground pass quickly.
Because it probably won't be very quick, but good luck, us.
Yes, that'll start now.
That's life. That's life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm.
Guys, that was a really painful time lapse that you just watched.
Holy crap. It was painful for both us and our RuneScape characters, but look where we are. We made it.
We're here. We have an extra meat pie. All right. Oh, hello there, wizards. And Koft Kick. Can I climb down the well? You killing the wizard? Watch it, like, say, I'm sending you out of the underground paths.
Oh my god. Alright, so this is a Hexus leak method to getting 99 strength.
Alright, climb down the well. Oh, prayer. We can recharge our prayer, apparently. You already have full prayer points.
Yeah, I just might as well. Alright, I'm gonna save my run.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna catch up to you, and then I'm gonna save my run.
After you go through that one stair, you'll meet some scouts of his. Where do you meet the scouts after the cave?
Actually? Right out of here, yeah. All right.
Okay. So go ahead and go out the cave here. And then there's nobody here. Then you go over here.
This place looks stupid. I'm just pissed because of the underground pass. Oh, found someone. Idris.
What are you doing here?
Oh.
Yes, that's me.
Whoa. Oh, yeah. I still have my event still hasn't triggered yet.
What?
I don't think my event's triggered yet. Every time I talk to him, it just says nothing interesting happens.
Okay, we'll wait for yours to happen, then go over.
Halt, human, what are you doing here? Sheesh, what's that? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Anyway, I'll pause once we're figure out what to do next. Alright guys, so we're trying to get to the elf camp. I have a map here from the RS Wiki. We're gonna go down here, around below the stick trap. Which is the thing.
What is with me getting randoms during quests?
Wait, did you just get a random?
Yeah, mystery.
Was it the cube thing?
No, it was a sapphire, just a sapphire.
Cross back. We wanna pretty much backtrack a tiny bit. So if you wanna cross the log balance, you shouldn't have to do too
much. Winds and April showers, romance will soon be ours, and our door of paradise for two.
He says we need something to prove. Lord Iowaru. Crystal pendant. So where are the crystal pendant now?
Okay. Okay.
Talk to the elf track. In fact, I'm recording like all the time when I'm doing this.
Okay.
Crystal pendant. If you go over here, there should be some footprints near the dense forest, and we're going to want to follow those. So I want to follow the tracks. But they lead to impassable woodland. See that?
Yeah.
So now you talk to the elf tracker. Again, and it'll teach you how to get past that.
Ah.
To use a pie up. It also replenishes some running too.
Enter dense forest, come on.
And then you'll meet this guy. I'll fight him first. Oh no, there you go. Whoa, what is this?
Poison waste.
Ah, beautiful. Wait, so where are we going?
Up and to the left, I think. There's a tripwire trap.
We went through the dense forest, which is over there. Okay. And we gotta go through here, through a trap. How do we get through this?
Step over it? Yeah.
There we go.
I got poisoned.
Ow. Oh, no, that was you.
Yeah, I got poisoned.
Alright, and then we gotta go through this dense forest, so my agility's gone down a bit. I just need a agility potion. Here we are at a Tyrus camp. Hold on. Don't actually go in there. I'm going to figure out what to do next. All right. Now we need to talk to General Hinning. Right there. Hello. Take this barrel while you're here. It says multiple of them recommended, so... Do we need the plank anymore? I don't think we need the plank anymore. I'm going to drop that and take two barrels.
Okay. I need to wait for another to spawn.
One right there. Oh, that's a plank.
It's alright, it spawned.
Alright, now we need to go back to the elf tracker, so we're gonna need to boost up again. Alright, so now talk to the elf tracker when you're on the other side. Alright, now you have to go talk to Lord Ireworld. Alright, then I speak to Lord Ireworth back at the camp.
Bangs.
Look at bangs. They're gonna give you. Cool.
The heck is.
When I go east of the elf camp through the dense forest. So just get one limestone. All right, now we want to head back to the elf camp. All right, now we need to go south down to the Tyrus camp again. So this is when we need to go through all the three dense forests. No, we don't have to actually go through the dense forest again. We just have to go down to we have to go down to the poison waste. I know where we're going.
Right. Okay.
I gotcha. Use a barrel on the tar here. Okay. Hey guys, just editing this in now. As you can see, I'm collecting the tar right now, but you also want to take some sulfur from the piles there and ground that with your pestle and mortar. Make sure you just take one of the sulfur and ground it, and then you'll be good. That's something I forgot to do, and we had to go through the pass a second time, so that kind of sucked. But don't forget to take the sulfur and ground it. Right there, on the side there. Take some sulfur before you leave.
How many should I grab?
Grind it with your pestle and mortar. You should only need one.
Camp.
Oh, so we have to get...
Yeah, I just checked the map.
Okay. It just says the furnace. No quest guides. Alright, so go back to the Tyrus camp. I can wait. You want to get quicklime, make sure you have gloves on. Then use a pestle and mortar on the quicklime, and it will grind into the pot. And you will get a pot of quicklime. Alright, so we need to go to Falador, so let's go ahead and use our glories or whatever to go to, like, Edgeville or something, and then we'll restock.
Okay.
Make sure you have the pot of quicklime.
I have the quick climb, but I'm just going to... Yeah, I've got a pot of quick climb, and I'm just going to go restock at the duel arena so I can meet this guy.
All right, guys, I actually forgot something, which I will edit in to make sure you guys didn't forget, but I forgot sulfur, and we both forgot sulfur, because it was actually came up later in this quest guide that I'm reading. So, yeah, it told us to teleport, then it said, make sure you get sulfur before you leave. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to go back and get that. I'm not sure.
All so right. We need to go.
Well, we were stupid, guys, but we went back. We went through the entire pass a second time, and we're going to have to end up doing it a third time. But don't teleport out. Get the sulfur first. Get the sulfur first before please. You leave. Please do.
Please. Please.
You don't want to go through the same thing we did. It's bad. Anyway, we're going to go past that leaf trap and everything again, and then we have to go down to where the swamp was and take like a few sulfur.
Should I have brought anything to carry the sulfur with?
No, you don't. There's nothing you need. It's fine.
Okay.
you can pick up the sulfur anyway, so even if we did have to grind or something, we would, we'd at least have the sulfur.
This quest, man. This quest.
This is worse than the underground pass because it requires going through the underground pass 3 times if you fail and 2 times if you don't fail. Take some sulfur before you leave.
How many should I grab?
Grind it with your pestle mortar. You should only need one. Alright, guys. So I'm back. We in our inventory right now we have 3 barrels of coal tar just in case we fail 3 times. We have a whole bunch of coal, like 20 coal, and you probably only need like 4. But then we have our book of bangs. We also have a pot of quicklime with us as well. So go ahead and talk to the chemist inside here about the quest. Then say that all looks... Oh, wait, no, don't say that. Sorry. You can ask about all these things here, about how to make naphtha, and that's what we're going to use the distiller for. And don't worry, I'll show you how to use the distiller. And you can say, what's quicklime? What's brimstone? Oh, no, why do I keep saying that? I think we're good. I don't think you have to talk to him through it all.
Yeah, I'm neither here.
I accidentally said that all looks too quick, but quick, like, whatever. So here's the fractional still. So go ahead and use the coal tar on the still. And now we're in this window. So pretty much what we want to do is we're going to want to...
Turn the tar regulator all the way to the right.
Yeah, do that first. Yeah, turn that to the right. And then we have to turn this to the right when the pressure is at the green stage, right?
Yep.
Oops, I keep... Okay. Alright. Gotta wait for it to get into the green thing. Wait, what? That's really weird. Why is the pressure going back?
Oh, we have to click it just once.
Oh, okay. That's why.
Yeah, then we messed up. Yeah, this will stop the meter from moving.
There now start adding coal. So once it's in the green stage, you're good. You only have to get into the middle. If you press it all the way, it actually releases all the pressure. So make sure you have all the coal in your inventory. And what you want to do is you want to start adding coal, and don't add too much, of course. But you want to wait. You want to make sure the heat is always in the green area, but don't make it go into the red area. That's bad. So let's add some coal. Add like 3 to start. Add some more. And it's distilled. And it should replace your empty barrel.
The
barrel of naphtha.
Naphtha.
Alright.
Well, that was easy.
So now you want to add quicklime and the ground sulfur, which is in our bank, to the...
And you want to add that to the barrel?
Yeah. Okay. So let's go ahead and... Oh, I forgot my glory. So what you want to do is get out some ground sulfur you had before and use the barrel of pot of quicklime and the ground sulfur on the barrel, and you should get a barrel bomb. And now it says now you just need a fuse for it, which is what we have the strip of cloth for. So anyway, then I'm going to go ahead and tell you to get your inventory set up for the rest of the quest now.
Please.
So add the strip of cloth to the barrel bomb, by the way. That makes the fuse.
I'll just bring 3.
So this this inventory right here is the worst case scenario inventory, but we don't want to go through the underground pass anymore. So this is the worst case scenario inventory that we're going to be using. So, You know what? Actually, I'm gonna put in like 300 potions and bring some food instead.
Yeah.
So I'll bring like 3 swordfish. All right. Make sure you bring a spade. Now we shall go over to the pass and go through the. And we're not gonna.
That pathfinding.
Yeah. All right. So we're not gonna record even a time lapse of the underground pass this time. We're just gonna go through it, and we'll see you on the other side. All right, okay. Guys, last time we went through the underground pass, we're done. Goodbye, underground pass.
Good fight, underground pass.
Good fight, okay. So we have to go to the catapult now. And the catapult is... Right? Yeah, we know where it is. Okay. Just follow me, bruh.
I don't even care. This elite clue scroll, though. We're both getting third age long swords.
Yep.
I'm gonna. No, ow!
You forgot to pass it.
No, I want. Ow! Ow! Oh my!
Come on, you got this, man. Oh god. Okay. Okay.
Fuck this quest.
So you want to use the cooked rabbit on the guard, or sorry, not the butterfly, the guard, to distract him. Ow. Wait, no, the Tyrus guard, the actual, like, the guy over here, sorry. There's two Tyrus guards. I'll cook this for you. And you use the barrel bomb on the catapult. Barrel bomb on the catapult.
On the catapult. So, no, oh, I have to wait for you, I think. Because it says nothing interesting happens. Use barrel bomb on the catapult.
Yeah. That's cool. I just took 2 poison damage when I didn't even exist. The deed is done. Good, good.
Okay.
Yay, so now we can now pass Arandar. Alright, so now that we can pass Arandar, we can just go back to Ardogen and talk to King Lathis now. Oh yeah, there we go. Are you a human by the name? Yes, that's me. Dark Lord to enter this realm. Oh boy.
So we have to go give this to Lathis?
Okay, yeah, we have to go to Lathis now.
Brand news, yes, Slither. Oh baby! We did it! We did it! Yeah! Agility 53. I can now cross the river south of the volcano on Karamja with a myth grapple. Nice.
I have 55 now.
Nice.
Cool. Swagalicious! That's our 50th episode of this Let's Play. I'll be sure to edit the parts together. And right now, the recording is saying it's 1 hour and 60 minutes long. So I have to edit that. and it's 65 gigabytes as well.
It's a lot.
Yep, so I'm going to edit this all together and get you guys the 50th episode of our Let's Play. Thanks for watching,
guys. Thanks a lot for watching.
Thanks a lot for being here for 50 episodes, if you have been. We'll continue to bring you more content, Alex and I.
Let's hope for another 50.
Oh, I like this. Look at this. There we go. All right. So anyway, yeah, let's hope for another 50, I guess, yeah. Yep. Of course, once school starts, we're going to have less and less time to do videos, but we're still going to get them out to you, so don't worry. This might not come out as quickly.
All right.
Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.
See ya.